Ready? Go! Controller recommended. Welcome to this demo of the Rogue Prince of Persia. The content is limited and more biomes and boss will be available in the early access releasing on the 14th of May. Don't hesitate to join us on the Prince of Persia official Discord and share your thoughts with the rest of our community. So, as I said, this is a demo and we got early access to the demo before the official early access. And yeah, so thank you so much from the developers that they did reach out and offered us a key. I really appreciate it. You can also see in the top left that the key is provided and that we are allowed to show the game. I did not play the game yet. We did I just changed that the FPS is limited to 60, but you can also change that. The rest was set like that. I start sweating whenever a game says controller recommended. I start sweating, Anox, if they don't have controller support. So the first thing what I do is, before we try a game, I check the Steam page if they have controller support. Dedicated controller support. If the game has no controller support, then I often skip it. Also, there are many demos which I wanted to play, but there was not anything listed in controller support. Then I check the Steam forum, and people ask for controller support and they said there is no controller support yet. They work on it for at some point in the far future. Then I usually skip the game until they have controller support. Also if I see already in advance, I think it should have controller support. One second, guys. I'm sorry, Muffin wanted to join, so I had to open the door. Congratulations, Force, to your 115 stream streak. Congrats. Yeah, but you know, I think best is if a game offers both so that everyone can play what they like the most with controller or with keyboard and mouse. So I think that's the best practice. So. I did not see any sound settings, so we have to see how it works. Let me tell you my story. At the time, I was just a rash young prince. I wanted to save the kingdom of Persia from the formidable Huns. Who should I never have provoked? The prince found himself powerless against the shamanic magic. He woke up 3 nights later with his trusty bola around his neck. This is a story I'm going to tell you today. Welcome back. Thank you very much for 34 months of support. Another month I find the hidden... Is it not true that they hide the prime sub button more and more? Last time when I was wanted to use it, I needed really 5 minutes to find it. I agree. Thank you very much for... Thank you. I really appreciate it. Welcome back. Enjoy the emotes. I should practice more with controllers. They should help with my respawn. Also, I can play much longer and better Anox with a controller. Because of that, I started to play with a controller more. Also, because of Dark Souls. And then I continued because it's just more comfy to play for me. So I have to stop before the Huns. How do you say that? Huns? Huns? I have to stop the guys before they reach the city. So I must stop. Didn't I just say that? Okay. Wow, okay, we can really climb like that. With X, we can attack. Oh, can we turn off screen shake? Ah, here's more. Nice, okay. So. Okay, Rumble off. Hier ist Stuff. But there's no. Okay, sorry guys, I can't turn off the screen check. One second, another cat wants to join. Sorry, today, also, I'm not sure. Now the ladies are here. Momo is here too. The problem is that I got myself a controller only a year back, so I don't have any practice with it, especially camera control. Okay. Yeah, you have to play a bit more, yeah. It's Shake Together. Yeah. Isn't it a song like that? Shake That Thing or something? Shake That Thing. Do-do-do-do-do. Something like that? Okay, now we play. We have a bow. Here we go down. How do we see? We can't double jump. Oh, I just okay. No jumping, just walking. Mina, thank you so much for your subscription. Welcome back. 62 months of support. Welcome back. How are you doing? Thank you. Hello. And you started the choo-choo train. Choo-choo. 50 cent. I would have to look it up, Anox. I'm really bad with names. So I really don't know. Old LT. Oh, that was cool. Oh, do you see that? So we can walk. It's like a wall walk. See? That's really cool. And then he's like slowly going the wall down. And you see the scratches on the wall. That's super cool. Nice. It's really nice. Really nice touch. Super busy lately with all I have going on. Okay, so jump, hold, jump. Okay, get it. Jump, hold, jump. Nice. Jump. Okay, the system is super cool with this climbing the walls up. This is super nice. Pretty nice. All that smoke! We are too late. The guys have stormed the city. What have I done? The residents. I hope they were able to be evacuated. For the rescue. Here I am. Hold X to special attack. Ah. Ooh. Okay. Smoke. Oh, nice. Thank you for the PDs of my dragon. Did you have a good holiday? Yeah. Oh, it's already so long ago, Mina. I already forgot about it. I mean, it was start of April. But yeah, my vacation was really nice. Thank you. You have so much work to do. Use tool. RB. Ah, our also tool is the bow. There's no wall, so we can't grind on the wall. Okay. Oh, 999, wrong button. Woohoo! Small sack of gold. Pick up. Oh, give coins. Dodge the thread. Ah. Ding. Okay, now. Okay. I have to practice the buttons, yeah? Hang on, I'll get you out of here. My prince! Only you can! Save Persia! Stay with me, I'm going to take you to safety! I will save you and all the fallen Persians! I'm counting on you, my dear Bola, don't fail me! Gold, Anox. Was just a bag of gold. Spikes, yeah, of course I did fall into the spikes. Tom Tom, thank you so much. Gifting is up to Zyrun. Welcome back, Zyrun. Thank you. And you pushed the 2-2 train. One of the ladies at work was unfortunately hit by a car. So we all have more work while she recovers. Because I still have all my viewing to do. And also now there is YouTube. Oh, you did start to make a YouTube channel with the items you're reviewing, Mina. Oh, thank you, Tom Tom. Thank you, TomTom, for gifting a sub also to Anox. Thank you. Welcome back, Anox. Thank you, TomTom. There was a... I missed something to collect. Oh, nein, the spikes. Oh. What did I miss? I don't see anything what I miss. Because all the stuff here you can't collect. Oh, nein! Oh! Wrong button. But the fighting is cool. Nein, I clicked the wrong button again. Kick. Oh, ha! We can kick him! Haha! Now with all my do-it-yourself and camping stuff. Ah, cool! Nice idea! Yeah, making videos is lots of work, yeah? And it becomes stunned when they run into each other. Hold on to me! Hi! What happened to your arm? Your shamanic magic has... Hang on! Dude! You died! Okay, I guess it's the safe point. Ah, and then we can add this teleporter and you can see the map, okay. Diving attack. Boom! Fall attack. Okay, we have now several points where we can go. Oh, is this a box? Chest. Loot! Small bag of gold. Composite, ah, a different bow. A simple bow that shoots a single arrow in a straight line. We can't deconstruct. But here? See. Ach, siehst du? Wait, I have to practice. Can we just climb? Oh. Why is he blue? Ow, oh. Oh, he's has like double his HP bar. The potions are not refilling at the portal. Choo-choo train, enjoy your emote. Trader? Okay, we could buy a sword, but we don't have the money. We have 288 gold, but we need 400, 300. This? Medium reinforcement. Moderate increased health. It's just healing. Ah, okay. I thought they didn't increase our health in overall, or? Kicks and ineffective against. Kicks are ineffective against shields. The fighting is really nice. If I'm not pressing all the time the wrong button, then it's pretty good. See, I pushed them against each other. That's nice. Really nice, nice touch, yeah. What I also like is that the loot is flying to you. Also, you know, like in case now, when it would fall into spikes, you would then miss it. Wait. Can we reach that? We can, ha. Huh. Oh, Bombe, 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 Bombe. I was hoping we find maybe some healing, yeah? Ow. There's ammo for the bow. Yeah, because of that, I'm not using the bow so often. Oh, boop you. Have to be a bit careful, yeah? Our hero! We've got to get out of here. You need treatment. The only way out is to remove their king. But first you may take care of your wounds. You must. Root out the evil. Okay, obviously everyone is dying, yeah? All of them are dying. Perfect. Let's hope the guys haven't destroyed the work site. In just 3 days. Okay. That's really pretty. Look with the water. Trash. Healing. Okay, so we get healing from fountains. Ui. That looks pretty. Oh, this is like the start, no? With runs and buns. Also Hans then. Also wie Hans? I would write that. Also that's ein Name. Yeah? It's a name. Hans. Yeah? So I would say it like that. So Hans. Thank you, Quickstar. Thank you. Okay, then the evil guys are Hans. Oh, ow! Oh, that was mean. Okay, now it's getting tougher. The bow. But there's a rope. I missed it. But I guess we can't reach it. Oder? Can we? Aha, we can. Wait, what? No, nein. Wait. I can do this. We can. Just a bit difficult, wait, but we can. Be patient with me, guys. So. And then we jump and then we climb. Okay. Jump. Aha! Do. We found the chakram. This is slices enemies. We tried it. Let's try chakram, guys. Chest. Blut. Gold. Oh, spear. Oh. Oh, nice. Here, I saw on YouTube that you played World of Goo. Yeah, also I already completed many years ago World of Goo when it was, also, you know, but I was not streaming at that point of time. But yeah, people did vote for it for the Tryout Tuesday last time. Also it was in March we did play it on stream, yeah. Ow. It's a really cool game, in case someone ever played it. Did you play it, Mina? Have you played on phone? Yeah, we talked about it because there will be a new one being released, Mina, soon. I think, was it May? But there will be World of Goo 2. Soon. You can look up the trailer, looks really cool. Now we need to heal. Hello Logan, how are you doing? Hallo? Whirling Spear? Ah, we can upgrade it? I only can upgrade it once. What's that? Sacrifice HP for what? For science, yeah? Naja. The bow makes more damage. It's level 7. But... Ah, okay. The ammunition is shared. Okay. Okay, and then let's go with the bow. We paid so much life for it, yeah. So did we take no fall damage, huh? How do you like the game so far, guys? What you saw? Also, the fighting is really good, I have to say. And it feels really nice. Ow! Dude, cheater! Oh, can we push him down? Ah! He dies from the spikes. You see that? Oh my god, an eye. And I jump into the spikes. Oh nein. Oh nein. Oh. No! Oh nein! Oh! Dying. That unpleasant moment where everything goes dark. You never get used to it, even after years. No point worrying about it. So, my bola was there for me. It lights up every time and guides me to a safe place. Back to the oasis? No injuries. My bola seems to be working properly. Except she didn't bring me back at the right time. 3 days since the invasion.
Well, you're finally on your feet. You've been in bed for 3 days, child.
I recognize this conversation.
Are you going to be alright? You look a bit lost.
3 days since the attack.
Yes, I spared you. Fortunately, I arrived in time.
But I have to pull myself together and find a solution. Surely their king must be enjoying our palace by now. They can defeat him. The Huns will be forced to surrender.
That's a bit ambitious, even for you. Did you see the state you were in after your first meeting?
This is no time to give up. Sukra, Sukra. You die by the spikes too, yeah. We have to practice that, yeah. It's really quiet, not a soul around. But I never seen this type of medallion before. I feel great power resonating within. Kicking an enemy against the wall sets fire to the area. Medallions are powerful items that can trigger various effects depending on the prince's situation and actions. It can be found in various chests and shops in form of collectibles and as a boss reward.
Oh, okay. So let's kick everyone on the wall.
As it works. So we have to kick them on the wall. There were spikes. That was mean. That was mean trick.
Forms instant movement behind enemies.
Okay, let's try it out.
Are you sitting there? Du! Dieter! Come here! Come at me, bro!
Beware spikes around everywhere. Yeah.
Oh, they can shoot. Okay, I see.
That was dangerous.
Okay, I see. So, when we use this item, then we teleport behind the enemy. Okay, okay.
Okay. Bob. Restores a large amount of health. Sticky shield. Breaks an enemy shield and spreads it. Okay. Oh, hey, I'm shopping here.
Aber the last blow in the combo stuns nearby enemies. Oh, we can buy it now.
So rude, yeah. Watch the trailer for World of Goo. And someone ended up in a forum where everybody... And then someone ended up in a forum where everybody was just moaning that it was an Epic store. How dare... I'm not sure you, yeah.
Oh, it will be Epic exclusive? Really, Mina? But can't you... I think you can also get it direct from the website too, oder? I think. Was there not something like that?
Let's try out that weapon.
Ooh. Oh, oha. Okay, heavy weapon is nice.
Not exclusive? Yeah, then I don't understand, yeah. But it looks good, oh, don't you think so? The trailer looks really nice.
Hello? Oh, you are alive.
My prince!
Atsadi? What are you doing here?
We didn't really think I abandoned my village so quickly, my prince.
But the Huns?
I can defend myself, and the Huns camp doesn't scare me. Got everything I need with me.
I see, but be careful.
I will protect what we built to the death if we need be.
I will do my best not to let it come to that. I was a prisoner there before Sukra freed me.
Can we go inside?
prolonging a dive attack. Press so on each time a new well of dreams is discovered. Oh, that's the medallion, oh? Medallions can be upgraded other equipped medallions. These upgrades are represented by a green arrow icon. You can replace your equipped medallion with another. However, any upgrades linked to your current medallion will be destroyed. Oha, look at the speed of the sword. Ay. But I did not play with the axe at all now. Okay, wait. I'm sorry. I have to try out the other weapon first. Also the axe is also nice, but of course it's much slower. We don't make the fire anymore when we push someone because of the upgrade. I thought it will stack the medallion. You know what I mean? Restores, yeah, healing. Healing is good. Okay. Let's test the sword a little bit. The sword is super quick, yeah? Really quick and super nice animation. There's a door. Let's go take a look. Hello. Okay, there are spikes. Okay, probably that's the way back, I guess. Oh yeah. I hope we get some good loot for this. Terrible. Way! Oh nein. Okay. That's tough, yeah? So many spikes. Now here through? Wow. Okay. Doo-doo-doo. We found it. New equipment. Equipment chest. You can find equipment chests during your travels. They contain new equipment which can be crafted at the oasis. Okay. Wow, du Cheater. Wait, do we have? Oh, nice. We have a special attack.
Okay, but then we are weaponless with the spear. Then you have to pick it up again. Oh, that's interesting. Oh, that was now not so good. Okay. Oh my god. I did toss it into spikes. Are you serious? Oh, yeah, yeah. Not a good weapon for me, huh? Back for sword, and we can take here the daggers. Or we take the axe. I think we take the axe. Aqueduct. Healing. So we have full HP and we did fill up. What a strange glimmer. Seems to be connected to the Hans. I don't know what that is. We found something. Spirit glimmer. You can spend spirit glimmers at the oasis to unlock new items that you can use in future attempts. In each attempt, you can earn spirit glimmers in the form of collectibles or by looting defeated enemies. Uh-huh. Okay. Some new currency. Just in time, yeah. The fighting works really, really good, guys. As I have to say, wow, really good game. Even so, my skills in jumping into spikes, I know, is special. So, I switch. Okay, one. I have to fall over here. Go up here. Good. Now over here. I. Oh, is that again an altar where we have to offer blood? Oh nein, nein, nein. Oh, it's a noob. Noob, Ian. Au, au, au. Ach so, oh. Oh, nein, oh, we're dead. And I even had healing, yeah? Oh, oh nein. Oh, nein. Oh. Why didn't my Bola send me back before the Hans invasion? It would have been much simpler. Sucra's Forge. You can spend spirit glimmers to have Sucra craft new weapons and tools. The
The unlocked equipment can be found and equipped during future attempts. Oh. So you can unlock a broadsword. Then you can make a grappling hook. Hook. And the spear. But we have only 5 glimmer and we need a lot. Hey! You are Sugra! Look what I found! What? How did you? The Huns make these glimmers. Maybe it's the source of their power. Interesting. You think we could use it? Besides, you're the best smith I know. The smartest and most skillful too. Alright. Save your praise for later. Give me that. Achso, now he opened it. Okay. Good. I think you got an idea about the game, guys. It's fun. It's really fun. I also have to say, now when we played it, I like the art style. It plays really well. I mean, keep in mind, this is just a demo. And early access will start in like 2 weeks. I think. And also the game is not done. There are more biomes and everything will come. But controls and everything fine. Music is nice. And it's a fun game. Also, of course, if you say you don't like platformers, you don't like Metroidvania and stuff like that, then it's not a game for you. But if you like this type of game, then I would recommend you to check it out. Put the game on your wish list if it's something you're interested in. It always helps the developers a lot, like a lot. And thanks again to developers for reaching out that we got a early look on this preview build. Thank you very much. It's a really fun game. I really enjoyed it. Really nice.